The Automatic Transportation Company of Buffalo, New York was a company that built an electric car in 1921. The car was a two-seater with a wheelbase of 65.1650 mm, and a total length of 95 inches. 2411 mm. The automatic had a top speed of 18 miles per hour, 29 kilometers per hour, and sold for $1,200. Automatic promised that 60 miles travel could be achieved between charging, and that the car could be parked in a 4 feet by 8 feet space. Few of the cars were sold.